Here is a fun, creative way to get kids to understand how to hit a lob or a drop. In order to be successful, they must get under the ball, and the spoon needs to contact the ball ahead of their body. All requirements for a good lob or a defensive drop. Many of the elements that we've seen in other movement drills are actually starting to show up in this spoon drill. It doesn't matter which foot is the leading foot. You'll see players hit off either foot.